I'm Jack, and to me, inclusion makes all of our lives.